and this is a bid item. This is for the LAS expansion clearing and grubbing, Mr. Tabb.
Yes, sir. Due to growth and the increased flow, you're aware that we are looking to expand our land application site. Phase one of this project is the clearing and grubbing of approximately 88 acres. Staff advertised the project and received bids from five bidders that range from about $288,000 to about $560,000. KDOT Corporation, located in Patterson, Georgia, submitted the low bid of $287,786.39. Staff recommends approval and authorize the chairman to sign the contract with KDOT Corporation.
Okay. Any questions for Mr. Tabb?
Hey, how many total acres do we have down there that's usable for future expansion?
We have about 1,000 acres totally, Steve. Of that, it would depend on other associates coming in to do the testing. I don't think that we have tested all of it because we haven't needed to. I think we've tested out as far as we can.
I think there's another additional 300 to 400 acres that would
so be plenty.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We got plenty right now.
But this 88 that we're clearing now will carry us for a while.
This will get us to a 3 million gallon per day discharge.
Good. Thank you.
What is our current?
2 million a day.
Two.
2 million a day.
Two. Any other questions? All right. County manager.